I'm not going to forget to sync up this time. I just always forget to do it on the Wii because, of course, I do. Ready, and 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Welcome back to Side by Side Plays. I'm ShikuQuaza. I finally got it. Wait. I finally got it. An option for each game in the series. Yep. Wait. I think this was my original file. I had to make up a side. Yeah, this was for the first Side by Side challenge. So anyway, welcome back to Side by Side Plays. I'm ShikuQuaza. Time to get it back into Metroid Prime 3 Corruption. Interesting to see the, like, life bars. That's what I was staring at for a second there. I'm really hungry. I really like how the fucking I really like how Samus changes her appearance on the title screen based on your progress in the game. That's a really cool touch. I'm gonna move the mic over just a little bit so it's not picking up the heater when it comes back on. Okay. I think I was leaving, actually. Yes, I was. I don't need to save, I just got here. Give it a beep. The game wants me to go this way, so that's what I'm gonna do. I mean, this is the second to last game in the Metroid series that I played for the first time, so I know better than to go against the game's wishes. Inevitably, it will lead me to something that will unlock stuff later. That's just how Metroid works. They named the genre after it. That's lava. Fuel gel? Okay. Thank you. dog. Ow. Hi there. What you doing down there? All this vital lore I'm getting. Okay, I don't think that was right. Can't jump up there. I can open the door. Look at that. Woo. Huh? Oh. Okay. Got me 300 kills. Interesting. And I knew that from earlier because I got the lore for them because I scanned them. I feel like I missed anything though. I'm just back here. Oh, I'm an idiot. That wasn't fire door. Someone's. That wasn't even my phone. Why did I do that? No. Lock on, please. Alright, now I'm gonna use this missile expansion I just got. Whoa, what? Okay.
Just received very abnormal readings from your as a precaution, we are downloading the diagnostic data from your suit to further analyze the situation.
We will contact you again.
What a funny joke, Mark. Oh, God damn it.
Whatever. Let me just jump right back in. Should be fine, right? Yeah, totally fine. Hey. Nice to meet you. I guess he didn't like that one. Oh, I was just scanning that. I walked like a step forward. Oh, hi, guys. Did you scan? Didn't like that, I guess. Warp Hound teleports over short distances, vulnerable to cold-based attacks. Ha, shame I don't have that. Hi, Mutt. Okay, now, if you're fucking happy, I'm going to finish scanning now. Have sworn it said charge beam. Okay. I misunderstood. Alright, now I use this. Let me out of here. Son of a bitch! Pump tower has moved into its initial position. Ha ha ha. that one didn't come and squash my face. What's that? I should be quite good at this. Seeds for my balls to roll around in the floor. Here I go. Back into the ball I go. Oh. Physical stress can destroy. Rip it apart. Alright, cool. Come here, little shit. Kaboom! Alright, now the question is... Hilberg. Grab that high. Surely I can shoot that here. Oh, but I won't be able to activate it though. Yeah, I need the. Get my morph ball over there. See any way to get over there. Alright, I'm just gonna try and missing? What am I missing this time? What do I do this for? Oh, hold on. Hello. I figured it out. Alright then, fine.
Oh boy. No. God damn it. I was right there.
You've got to be fucking kidding me. I feel like this is a bad idea. It's fine. I couldn't figure out the puzzle, it's fine. Yes, let's use this. That sounds like a good idea. Come on, they are not low. Shut up, game. Ah!
So, okay. Alright. Is this one of those stress ones? No? Looks like I got it. Ah, fresh air. I want to go back inside. Bitches! Oh, you went and got your mommy? You gonna fight your own fights by yourself, bitch? Fuck, it's the flood! I only know what that those even are because I was rewatch a fucking DMC2 videos with Pilot. The highlight, for the highlight reel. Hey! I'm not gonna shoot first. Just enough time to fucking scan, I guess. Oh no! Fuck. No, mine. Mom says my turn on the Xbox. Here, bitch. Come back here. Yes, of course, I'm going to continue. It's fine.
Come on. I push. Oh. Son of a bitch. Give it. Get the fuck back here. Oh, come on. Oh, he did the thing I did. Shame, because I actually got him. Like, I had him stunned there, I just didn't realize it. Come on, we can skip this. I hate seeing dark fucking Samus every time, because it kind of ruined the subtlety of this game. Still. Okay. Might not be able to go for very long today because of this shit. God damn it. And it died again. Jesus. No! God damn it! You. God damn it. Where'd he go? Fuck off. What is happening? God damn it. It's gonna be a short episode today. Okay. I literally just charged these. I hate the Wii so much. Come on. The lights are flashing, but nobody's home. Oh, God damn it. Okay. Son of a bitch! Did that not go off? What the fuck? Hate that. Come here, you little bitch. God damn it. I don't know why my targeting system just keeps going off for no reason. And then there's no way to avoid that attack, so fuck me, I guess. Damn it. I had him. I had him twice, and my batteries killed me 2 times. God damn it. Fucking hate you. I mean, where the fuck did you go? Oh, this is new. Go. Fuck off. I hate you. What the fuck was I doing wrong? Okay, so it just stops at like 1 health? Come on. Damn it. Stop running away, bitch. Yeah, see, like, if I don't use the hyper thing, then it just takes too long. Like, he doesn't take enough damage between hits. Fuck off, seriously. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? That was interesting. Killed him. Dark Samus did this.
How dare you? Whoosh.
Thanks for leaving that behind, though. I mean, Ice Beam was already a thing, but... Explode when shot. Oh, cool. Come on now. I just want to scan this fucker. Almost got it. God damn it. Okay. Worth it. Release my gel. Daddy. Come on. There we go. I just, like, didn't have enough missiles.
clearly, yeah, this is the source of the energy. This generator is supplying power to the Leviathan's protective shield. You will be unable to destroy the generator with your current weapons. You must find a weapon capable of penetrating the generator's heavy armor.
You mean like this? That's too huge. Fuck. Alright. Get out of here, I guess. God damn it. Get me out of here. Ragunda gifted me this ice missile. I'm not gonna let that go to waste. Fucking kills already, jeez. I did. I... Huh? You mean that elevator I just came from? Alright. What's that? Okay. There. Goodbye. Open the door. I shot you like halfway down the hall. Fucking asshole. Okay. The fuck? I got bitten. Cool. Bitch. All right, where am I? Huh? Okay, there's my ship. That's a door I can't open. That's another door I can't open. All right. Okay. There's a shortcut there. Dare I go and see what's through that room? I don't think I can get up there. Ah, it's a missile. Okay, so I can't. Did I not do the thing I was supposed to? Let me double check that. Fucking serious.
leave the planet, Samus. Where are you going? Yeah, that's what I thought. Just hover on over that way. Nope. Into space. Okay. Whoosh. That's our technology. You can't do that. Shit, hold on. Hold on. Hyper mode attacks, you say? This. It's below me. Aha. Gimme, gimme. That's my favorite thing to see. Where am I at now? Pushing it back is always the hardest part because it doesn't want to detect it. Alright, now let me just jump out here. Oh, come on! Send him over here. What?
We are sending the coordinates to you now.
Send him on over. How the fuck? I guess I don't have. Thank you.
monster as you are, buddy. But that's like the only way I can go, right? Yeah. Federation base. But it's like all the way over there. And I don't have a map. So do I just leave? Oh boy. This is, Like, there's nowhere for me to go, right? So, okay. It's like right there, though. Oh, fuck. There's that. I do have ice missiles now. So I guess I really didn't need to come here first. I wasn't done with stuff there on the east side. Whatever. Out of my way, doggy. Come on. I was too close to it. No. God. No. Fuck. That was a thing? Oh. Okay. Good to know. Glad I came back here. What's so this way, though? Another missile expansion. Yay! Where are my fucking missiles? Okay. Cool. Thank God. Alright, now I'm here. I have 15 extra missiles to show for it. And nothing else. So, all right, it's fine because I know this is right here. Shortcut. I'm just gonna see if I missed something, possibly. Don't worry about it. Stop it. Go away. Those missiles just fly really slow. Can't make ice while I'm, you know, on top of them. Okay. Hold on. Yeah, let me just go back to my last save. I don't need to. I didn't get anything going down this path. confused. Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Samus, we have discovered a Federation landing.
Yeah, I know.
You may be able to use. We are sending the coordinates to you now.
Alright. Where do you want me to go? What? Are you fucking serious? Okay. I'm just confused. I'm not even gonna say anything. Make myself look a fool. So it's not this one. It's this one. Uh-huh. Got it. Even though the way the map's laid out. Okay. So, I can open that door now. Let's head over that way, then. Here I go. Actually, I'm not sure. It says, whoa, hey, you can't be here. You can't be here. You're supposed to be dead. All right. Yeah, this way. No. What the fuck? What are you doing here? Comes together now, doesn't it? Fuck. Ignore me. Is that that new Gen 8 electric type Pokemon? Something like that. You look, more missiles. Man, that's not a Pinsurin. Bitch. Bitch? Comes the question of where the fuck I go. I think I'm supposed to go over that way. Oh, fuck me. Wait. Okay. Hi. I was willing to let bygones be bygones. I'm just glad I got the missile expansion, I guess. What? Oh, wait. No. Oh, no. We're good. It's all coming together now, isn't it? My tummy. Mm-hmm. fuck did I do? Or the two. Okay. Didn't realize I was on a fucking time limit. Yeah, I don't know if that one was gonna last. You open things up for me.
Yeet!
Oh, he's just gonna put it back. Oh, what a good boy. Good boy. And also a path down here. I guess. What?
It appears that once activated, the unique phazon inside your body overreacts after several seconds. We did not foresee this problem when we gave you the PED, and unknowingly, we put you in grave danger.
Are you talking about that?
We are sorry.
Shut up.
Please be aware that it will not be possible to counter Dark Samus without the PED. You must be careful in using it. In the meantime, we will continue to investigate this unique phazon.
Hold on. Oh, was there not another door? I mean, there was another door, but not where I thought it would be. Hold on. So there's a door up there? It's like above me. Okay. Alright, that's fine. Wow. Ooh. Excellent. Alright, where are we going? Oh, nearly 2 hours. Okay, that's good. That's a window, Samus. Okay. I don't want to scan that anyway. Every fucking time. Hey guys. Thank you. get back to what I was doing. Oh, okay. Beep. Boop. Hello, little blue jay. Okay. I thought I was being smart there. I guess not.
Ship or something. Ah, gauge manual override. Now to figure out how to do that. Do I have to keep it down? Just for a second? I can't get up there. Yes. How could I be so silly? What the fuck? Okay. Got it. I got the Doom battery.
Oh, hi there. Rush me, game. I need to get that 10. Down. Easiest fucking one so far. I didn't even have to move it. Alright, come here. Shippy, 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 shippy. Let's get the fuck out of here. Huh? Oh, wait. Okay, well, that's a start at least. I fucking failed that one. I don't have whatever the orange door is, and I can't do anything. Hold on. I seriously not check this one door. This is new, right? look like it. I just like open this up, but I can't open this door. What the fuck? Do I? No. I haven't resorted to a guide yet, but I think this is about the time where I might need to. Like, there's... Okay. There's nothing else for me to do here. I need to put my fucking ship down. But it won't let me. Come on, what the fuck am I missing? All right.